tell me all about yourself.
Well, it's really not much to tell.
Shh. Well, that's a wonderful song.
I'm glad you like it. I had no idea it was that good when we wrote it.
Oh, are you?
Larry Hart. Yeah, I wrote the words.
Really?
Do you sing for a living?
Kind of. I work in a cafe.
It's really a speakeasy.
Have you been here long?
No, I'm hot out of Boston.
Have you ever been in a show?
A couple. Why, are you looking for someone for a show? Because if you are, they call me Available McNeil.
No, honey, we're looking for a producer. You know any?
Producers? What are they?
Yeah.
I never got past the elevator boy.
Well, if either one of us ever find a producer to produce our show, I'll bet you'd be wonderful in it.
You mean me?
I'll bet you'd be the best thing in it.
Shall we dance?
Yeah, sure. Come on.
See, you're a little fella, aren't you? But on you, it's very becoming.
That's another song from our unproduced show.
I know, and I love it.
You do?
Eddie taught it to me.
Well, what are we waiting for? Excuse me, just a minute, will you, honey? Please, thank you. Pardon me, Dick. Everybody, from the unproduced works of Rogers and Hart, Miss Peggy McNeil is going to sing an unknown song entitled There's a Small Hotel. Miss McNeil, Mr. Rogers, Mr. Rogers, Miss McNeil.
How do you do?
I hope you all like it. You're on, honey.
There's a small hotel with a wishing well. I wish that we were there together. There's a bridal suite, one room bright and neat, complete for us to share together. Looking through the window, you can see a distant steeple, not a sign of people. Who wants people when the steeple bell says good night, sleep well. We'll thank the small hotel. We'll creep into our little shell, and we will thank the small hotel together.
How about that, Herb?
Oh, that was great.
You really got something here, Eddie. You do sing awful good, Peggy.
It's an awful good song.
There's another one. We've got a million of them. And I'll bet you could sing them all.
Wouldn't it get kind of monotonous, me singing all those songs?
No, honey. Not to me, it wouldn't. Peggy, how tall are you?
I don't know, about 5'4", I guess.
That's what I figured. There we are. I'm filing you away for future reference. This is Dick. He's 6 feet. This is Herb. This is my mother. This is a little girl named Helen. And this is the milkman.
I don't think I quite understand.
You will after you've known me 10 or 15 years.
Larry!